Okay, you guys, the question is, why do older women like, well, why do old women like younger men / boys? Okay, you guys, I need to hear that too, because, I mean, you have some young, some old geezer women out there. You know, I mean, some old women out there. Hey, I ain't even talking about 80, 90 years old, but you got some older women out there just cracking down on these little young boys, too. You got them out there, too. They need to stop. You got them out there. They need to stop. Now, again, I know this is not going to sit well, but I have a son. They need to stop. 50-year-old women, 40-year-old women, 30-year-old women, 60-year-old women going after boys 19 years old and 20 years old, and you bring them up in the house along with you and your son, and they standing up in there the same age as your son, and you in the bed with that boy, even though he's over 18, because people stuck with that. You know, he's over 18, he's grown. No, most of the time they're not even grown. It doesn't even go by the age. You know, most of the time they're not even grown, they're not even mature. They can't even get a job to take care of you. And older women are in there riding them little boys, or letting them little boys ride them. Yeah, older women, they ain't in there riding nobody. But but they in there letting this little boy ride them. And I know they out here. Ain't nobody gonna tell me. They out here, they all over YouTube. You know, they're all over YouTube. Not every woman, just like not every man, but not every woman is out there riding young boys or looking for young boys. No, that's like sickening to me. Now, that's my opinion. Look, y'all guys, you're free to say your opinion. All I ask is just don't come up here preaching to me with no two-book drama, two-page book drama. That's all I'm saying. Just don't come up here. You come up here and put your opinion, just like I'm voicing my opinion to you. That's just a no-no. That's just a no-no. These old women is going finding these young boys. No. That's a no-no. That's a no-no. So anyway, you guys, I want to know what you think about that. Some of you do or are dating younger guys. I know this. So I want to know, what do you feel about that? If you feel it's okay, tell me why. Even if you don't date younger guys, tell me why you think. And I'm going to leave my response down here at the bottom, why I think that young older women date younger men. That's not me, but I'm going to leave my comment there, why I think that they may date. Now, my thinking could be totally wrong, but that's just what I think. So you guys, I'm out of here. Y'all guys, please come on, get in on it, respond. I know all of you guys are not into responding to type of things like this. Some people got attitude problems. I ain't not trying to respond to that mess. I ain't even into that mess. I don't even want to talk about that mess. Okay, well, that's, you know, if you don't want to talk about it and you don't want to leave your response, then okay, I can't kick you down for that. You know, that's, you know, you don't want to do that. But for those of you guys who are interested in what I have to say, and you think that maybe you can help someone else with your input, because you do have a daughter and you do have a son, okay? So it might just come around to you. So anyway, you guys, I'm out of here. 4 minutes. I'm doing good. 4 minutes. So you guys, come on and respond. Come and respond to this and help someone out there. Help somebody. Okay, YouTube is not all about talking about people and drama. It's about trying to help someone. So, with your comments, you are helping someone. Okay, I'm out.